Hey guys, welcome to David's tutorials, and today I'm going to show you how to make a spy camera effect look like this. Okay, to make this effect we need some video look like this. This is a very simple video effect. We need to search here a TV simulator. Take it and drag in this video. This is a spy camera effect, but we need to set some effects. Like this is a spy camera, and to make this really effect, we need a time code and drag it. Look, this is a time. This is a time, and this is look like a really spy camera. We okay, this is a spy camera video. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe. Video.